we see all over the world a trend that innovations, economic growth, even climate change can be influenced the best on the local level. So I think it's very wise if national governments and international organizations took very serious the ideas and the people of local government so that we can join. That means that in the developed world, cities can help the cities in the developing world, and we can learn from each other. So we do it in a practical way. We can include our citizens, and we know that probably citizens are the best to work on climate change. Probably citizens form the economy. It's not governments or states. And on the local level, you're as near as possible to your citizens. The culture of national governments has to be changed. Of course, all over the world you see that for a long time national governments told to the local governments what to do. In the meantime, people are developing, people are learning, and on the local level you see big cities growing. In the meantime, more than half of the world's people live in cities, and that will be a growing number. So those cities become powerful, become important. Then national governments have to coordinate, but stick to coordination and not try to influence all the time. And I agree that you need coordination, but that should be done in a partner-wise way, so that we speak with each other how to do it and how to coordinate. And of course, organizations like UCLG, and of course also the United Nations itself, should play that important role to bring us together and to facilitate it more.